The last video blog for the 2013 season. It's a little bit of pity that it's over because I had really very much fun the last two races with the Bagheera Racing Team and the huge and wonderful Freightliner truck. Special truck here in Le Mans because it was pink and we really took a lot of attention for the breast cancer awareness campaign. That's what we did it for and I'm very happy that we could work for the foundation this way. It was just a good idea, this pink truck. And I promised to make no scratches on this truck, but did not really happen. There are some scratches, not as much as in Jarama. The reason was because yesterday, on Saturday, I could not really fight with this fighting group. I was just behind, but I could not really reach them. Today it was possible. I started 14th in the second race, and I really was very motivated. And just when I overtook Gerd Gerber, I got a big hint from Mr. Wojciech, and it turned out that I got a flat tire after a while. So I could fight some more laps. Then I'm on top of it, I got a drive through by hitting a corner marker, which is, well, what can I say? If you have a flat tire, it's difficult to really, really find a good line. And with this drive through and the flat tire, I finished. But could have been in a better position, of course. But nevertheless, I learned a lot. My team colleague, David Frzecki, is really a good teacher. And I cross my fingers for myself that I see myself again in a video blog next year, 2014, with the Bagheera on my suit.